Hi, I'm David Wolverton, and I'm starting a Kickstarter project to make an 18-hole professional disc golf course in Thompson Park, New Jersey.
Have you ever wanted to throw a frisbee? How about playing a round of golf? Are you just someone who enjoys the great outdoors? Well, if any of these things interest you, then welcome to the sport of disc golf and a brand new 18-hole professional disc golf course that I'm building in Jamesburg, New Jersey.
That's right. I'm designing and building an 18-hole disc golf course for my Boy Scout Eagle project. I know it won't be easy, but with your help, we can make this course a reality with just four simple steps.
Step one, locate an open, unused area that accommodates 18 holes of challenging but fun disc golf that's between New York City and Philadelphia. Middlesex County Parks and Recreation has made available 675 acres of prime, open space and wooded area to house this professional style disc golf course in Jamesburg, New Jersey. Thompson Park Disc Golf Course would be the perfect course within the perfect county in central New Jersey. Step 2. Raise $9,500 through a Kickstarter fundraising campaign from September 1st to October 31st. The funds will be used to purchase 18 disc golf baskets, 18 tee signs, and enough raw materials to build 18 tee boxes. All the labor will come from volunteers through scouting and the disc golf community. Step 3. Hold a fundraising tournament. Around the end of September, we will set up temporary baskets and hold a fundraising tournament. This will be a trophy event, but the majority of funds will be used to build the course. This will also give players an opportunity to try out the course and give feedback to the design of the holes. Step 4, construction. As mentioned, the course will be built entirely with volunteer labor. If you feel compelled to be part of this step, please feel free to come down and help us build this great disc golf course.
So please, join my Kickstarter campaign. Share it with your friends. Tweet it. Spread the word so that you can have another great disc golf course to play on. See you on the course.